Welcome to our boots tutorial on how to apply blusher for a natural finish. Hello, I'm Hannah, a boots beauty trainer. In this video, I want to share some top tips and tricks on how to choose the right blusher, as well as some application pointers to help you achieve a beautiful, natural looking flush. How to choose your blusher. If you have dry skin, you may benefit from a liquid blusher, such as this Kat Von D that we've linked below. This will help to create an illusion of hydrated luminosity. A beauty blender works well with a liquid blusher to ensure a flawless application. Those with an oily skin may prefer a powder pigment. I'm going to use the number 7 powder blusher. This can provide a denser pigment payoff and more matte finish. In terms of application, I'd suggest opting for a fluffy brush. For an option that suits all skin types, it's got to be a cream blusher, such as this one from 17 that we've linked below. It's dewy and fresh, the perfect balance between a liquid and a powder. Applying with the warmth of your fingertips will give you a beautiful finish. How to sculpt using blusher. Blusher is a perfect tool for sculpting the face in a natural, flattering way and can be used cleverly to maximise or minimise certain features. For example, if you want to add a touch of youthful volume to your face, apply a cream blusher to the apples of your cheek. Simply smile and pat the product with your ring finger using a gentle tapping motion. Less is more here. If you would like to create that more snatched, supermodel-esque finish, then you can use a powder blusher and a fluffy brush to blend some colours over the top of your cheekbones and outwards towards your temples. As you can see, this elongates your face and creates a lifted finish. For a trend-driven look, it's got to be that sun-kissed flush. Take your chosen blusher, I'm using the 17 Colour Glow Cream Blusher, and apply it across the tip of your nose and across your cheeks in a straight line, before diffusing with a blending brush. How to fix your blusher if you've gone OTT. Overdone your blusher? We've all been there. Here's how to fix it. Don't grab that makeup remover. Instead, tone down the blush by applying a light layer of your foundation over the top. I'm using the NARS Light Reflecting Foundation linked below, and a damp beauty sponge, which will help distribute the makeup evenly. Blending is key here. Once blended, you're left with a dialed down finish without scrimping on that natural, healthy glow. We hope you enjoyed these simple tips and tricks for achieving a natural looking flush with minimal effort. Leave a comment and remember to like and subscribe for more hints and tips.